right now. First years, this way. Come on now, hurry up. First years, come this way, please. Come on now. Come on. Oh, hello, Harry. Right then, follow me.
Places than this. Morning, sir. Morning. Morning, both Chris's. Morning, gang.
What's that?
Bless my soul. It's Harry Potter.
Welcome back, Mr. Potter. Welcome back.
Doris Crockford, Mr. Potter. I can't believe I'm meeting you at last.
So proud, Mr. Potter. I'm just so proud.
I've always wanted to see you. It's such an honour. Thank you.
Delighted, Mr. Potter. I just can't tell you. Diggle is the name. Dedalus Diggle.
I remember you. You bowed to me once in a shop.
He remembers. Did you hear that? He remembers me.
Harry Potter. Can't tell you how pleased I am to meet you.
Hello, Professor. Didn't see you there. Harry, this is Professor Quirrell. He's your...
Shit.
I'll do it again.
Still running.
That and out.
Harry Potter. Can't tell you how pleased I am to meet you.
Hello, Professor. Didn't see you there. Harry, this is Professor Quirrell. He's your dark arts against... Fuck! Sorry.
To the road, man! To the left of the road! Look out the same path, man!
Good afternoon. My name's Maureen, and I have a terrible facial hair problem. I've tried absolutely everything. I've tried creams, I've tried jellies, I tried shaving. Every moment I woke up, it's like, my husband is threatening to leave me. And if he really loved me, he wouldn't mind a little facial hair, I'm sure, but he's being very, very difficult. I'm seriously considering leaving him.
No, you're the actor. Now I got to turn it on you.
Yeah.
No, Rupert, be funny. Be funny.
Be funny.
Do your New Zealand thingy.
Oh, my dad's calling me. Oh,
yeah, coming, Dad. I'll see you too, okay.
Sorry about the late.
Rear and claw.
I'm so sorry.
All right, back to one.
I'm a plumber, really. It's my first day.
Camera.
Oh. Jay.
Yep.
Jay. Tong.
1,000, take one.
Was that 1,000?
Yeah.
Hey, do I smell champagne? I rate.
You'll love this.
Right, me nostril.
Hagrid, have you combed your hair?
As a matter of fact, I have.
Cut! All right, very good. One more, please.
Glance or two at Hagrid.
He does the Barbara Widow.
Yeah.
Charlie, we'll run it into that whole line of
rope.
Shh! You did a beautiful thing the other day.
This
year,
yeah.
Yeah.
I wish you could have seen him in his prime. Magnificent he was. Just magnificent.
Yeah, lovely.
How are you doing, my wee pal?
I'm good, man. How are you?
Robbie, can you just...
You're a smaller woman than you anticipated.
Elspeth, I've no idea you were saying.
Just stand up.
Come on,
yes, yes.
Hang on, Harry.
One of the most important things you do in the day, the transition between being an ordinary bloke in a hotel or a tent or whatever you are, and being some idiot who walks onto a film set, the transition is completely orchestrated by the makeup person and the hair person.
Yes. we can let him sign our book now, can't we?
Yes, look, actors I've met and liked, you could be the first person in there.
It's empty at the moment.
What did I say?
Actors I have met and liked.